Good afternoon. Well, I'm at a property. I'm waiting for my clients to come. Just a little video about travails from the buyer's agent's perspective. This has been a crazy market. I'm just shocked at what some of the stuff is going for. My clients and I wrote an offer on a property, particularly in that 200 to 250 price range, is just wicked. My clients wrote an offer on a property, I think it was Thursday. We wrote it for up to $10,000 over list, and we didn't get it. The buyers that actually won the bidding war were willing to buy it without regard to an inspection. They were going to waive their right to a professional inspection. I just think that's crazy. I think very few properties are actually worth something like that. You know, I've got some first-time buyers, and there is just no way I'm going to talk somebody into doing something like that. That just seems very imprudent to me. I mean, it's one thing to take it as is, where you do an inspection and you know what you're getting into. It's another thing to take it without regard to an inspection. It's one thing if maybe you're an investor and you're going to take it all apart. I sold my uncle's house 3 years ago. They didn't do an inspection. But they were going to tear everything up. It was almost like a teardown. These people needed to live in it. They had limited funds in which to, you know, fix things that they would be greeted with once they moved in. But you know what? Someone was willing to do that. It's just crazy. It made me wonder how many of these deals actually fall through once the euphoria of the bidding war wears off and people are like, hey, wait a minute. I mean, did we overpay for this? You know, this isn't maybe quite what we were thinking. And I don't know, we were second in line in terms of our bid. I wonder if it'll end up coming back on the market. Maybe these people end up having buyer's remorse. Who knows? But we're trying to look at maybe some properties that aren't on the, have been not just new, but have been on the market a little longer. So perhaps maybe we've got some room where there's not being a stampede to them and we can do some negotiating. But I'll tell you what, it's been tough. If you're a buyer's agent, it's been, I would say, bordering on unpleasant. So you need to be creative, have some strategies, and just be willing to go in there and try and get it done. Anyway, if you have any real estate questions, you can call me anytime. I'm Jill Lasek. I'm with Baird & Warner. My number is 630-816-8701. Hopefully everybody's having a great day. Happy Monday. Bye.